Right now, I'm going to give you an activity that we're going to be looking for hidden pictures on this activity. And so I'm going to give you about 2 minutes to work on that. We're going to be also working on making a bus schedule so we can take a trip to the pier later. And we're also going to be working on a scavenger hunt. So that's what we're working towards today. So for now, take a couple minutes and work on this hidden picture thing and see how many pictures you can find hidden in there, okay? So when you find one, you can color it in with your pencil.
About the ice cream cone.
Can you find an ice cream cone over here? Oh, good. Color it in.
Color this?
Yeah.
Second, the shoes. No, sorry. Shoes.
All right. I like explosions in this one. Okay, so we're going to talk about going to the pier. And we're going to be making a visual bus schedule. So we're going to start out with a bunch of papers. And by the time we're done, we're only going to have a few of them left because we're going to be doing some cutting and some pasting. So this is the first thing I'm going to hand to you. And there's a lot of papers on it. And I'll pass these out and then I'll give you some instruction on what we're going to do with these.
Okay.
I'm also going to give you 2 of these papers. Does anybody know what this says?
Pier.
Pier, very good, Marcos. And what does this one say, Eric?
What does it say?
Nice try. Andrew, what does this say?
School.
School. So, on our visual bus schedule, we need to have one that tells us we're going to the pier, and the other one is going to be telling us how we get to the school from the pier. So those are the two things that I'm going to hand you. Don't turn the page yet. I'll show you. We'll show you each one as we get there. You can set your Valentine's by mail thing aside because we're going to work on this right now.
Should I put my name on it?
You're not going to put your name on it quite yet. You will at the end, but we're not going to do that quite yet. It is a map. Now, if we look at that map, that's a map of the 318 bus, which is the bus that we're going to be taking. So the first thing we need to do is figure out what, first of all, what bus are we taking? Right, we're taking the 318. So we need to figure out what stops that we're going to get on the bus on at, and what stop we're going to get off at. So each of you, I'm going to pass a red pencil out to each one of you guys, and we're going to circle the 2 stops that we're going to be using.
Mm-hmm.
Are you recording that?
We want a red pencil, and you'll see why. We're going to work on this right now. There's one for you.
Hey.
There's one for you. So everybody have out this thing right here that has the 318 on it, and your red pencil. Andrew, can you look at this one, please? Make sure you're on this page so you can do the circling, all right? Can you see that, Andrew?
I don't know.
Look up on the screen. Can you see that? Yeah? Okay. So we're going to start with our first stop, which is where we're going to get on the bus. And the first place we're going to get on the bus is going to be right here at Beauvier in North Santa Fe. So we're going to circle that right there. Everyone, see if you can find that spot and circle it.
It is Bowie.
I'm going to use a smaller. So you can find the circle of the five. Find the circle of the five. And then just to the left of that, you will see Beauvier. So there's the five. And there's Beauvier right there. Did you find the five?
No.
Oh, good. Right there, that's Beauvier. So we're going to circle that one.
Okay.
Good job. There. There's the five. Here's Beauvier. That's the one we want to circle.
All right, guys.
Nice job, Danny. You got the right spot. Very good.
Yeah.
All right. Now we need to circle the part where we're with the ending part. So we're going to go all the way back over here to the big number one, and I want you to circle the big number one with your red pencil.
Number one.
Circle it with your red pencil.
Number one.
Circle the number one.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Now, what I want you to do, I want you to take that top page, hold your packet up by the top page, just like. Like this.
Wow.
Hold it up just like that. Alright. And then I want you to grab the other side where the staple is with the other hand. Two hands. There you go. Hold it with this hand. Hold this one. You gotta hold this one and this one. And pull it off. There you go. Put that on the back. Alright, you should have two pictures on it. Let's see if we can figure out what that says.
Oceanside.
Alright. So what's this top one say?
Beach.
Very good. Dylan, what's the bottom one say?
School.
School. Now on our trip, are we starting at the beach or are we starting at the school?
Starting at the school.
Alright, we're starting at the school. So I want you to put a box around the school just like this. A box. box around the school, just like that.